and Rangers captain number 24, Ryan Callahan. If you're listening, whoa.
Sing it back, whoa. Straight from the top of the runway.
Him right away.
Goenzo's a big guy. He's got a lot of size on Cal.
And a cook.
There go the face gear. Helmet's gone. And it was Callahan that jumped in.
Boy, oh, there's going straight hands. Richards with a shot. Niemi missed it. The rebound is put in.
And Callahan right here, look at this. He was being checked, was on his way down, and reaches.
By Anisimov, tried for Dubinsky, shuttled away, right to Callahan, he scores! A hat-trick for Ryan Callahan! Now the big defenseman, number 20, it's laid across for a beat, and for a score! It is Callahan, it is four! Hats and maybe toupees will be coming down. You don't have a hat, what do you do?
You have one handy, Doc? Is that what you're saying?
Quickly to Gavrik. Gavrik moves around Kunin. Gavrik's pass. Score! And Chad LaRose, the port forward. That shot saved. Rebound score! Ryan Callahan! For two periods, they were the better team. And yep. Colorado mounted it in a comeback and won it in overtime. Fans cheering and reacting to a Callahan hit on Molson. Second Lockley, Blackwell plays it back to the point. To the point. On the board. Dubinsky to bring it out.
Now Johnny O'Doo, left side.
Well, Bermistrom really got drilled by Callahan and almost got away with it. Solid body checks in this game.